Hello everybody. If you see a message, this app will restart to free up memory, then the app is using too much TV memory. This can also be caused in the web browser app by a web page that is downloading too much data. In this video, we show how to free up and optimize the TV memory. First of all, make sure the TV software is up to date. Press the settings button on your Magic Remote. Go to All Settings, Support, Software Update, and select Check for Updates. It could be that the TV memory is full because a lot of apps are opened and are still running in the background. A quick way to clear the TV memory and close apps that are running in the background is to restart the TV. First, turn off the TV. Unplug the power, wait about 30 seconds, and then plug in the power again and turn on the TV. To clear browser data that is stored in the TV memory, go to the web browser app. Go to the web browser menu and select Settings. Scroll down and select Clear All Browsing Data to clear the browsing history and cookies. You can also enable private browsing to prevent browser data from being stored on the TV. Thanks to the QuickStart Plus function, the TV starts up faster after the TV is turned on. You can disable QuickStart Plus to free up memory that is used by this feature. Go to All Settings, General, Devices, TV Management, and disable QuickStart Plus. On WebOS23, you can find this setting in General, System, Additional Settings. After disabling QuickStart Plus, turn the TV off and then back on. To minimize memory usage by apps, delete any app that you do not use. Go to the right of the app bar and select Edit. Select the trash icon of the app that you want to delete. Please note that you cannot delete the built-in apps. If a specific app is causing memory issues, make sure the app is up to date. Go to Apps. Go to the Options menu and select App Update. Here you can see if the app needs an update. If an app is causing issues, you can also try uninstalling the app and then reinstalling it. On OLED models, another quick way to clear TV memory is to use the Memory Optimizer function. Go to All Settings, General, OLED Care, Device Self-Care, Memory Optimizer. Select Start. This is how you can free up and optimize the TV memory. For more help, contact your local LG help desk.